DaVinci Resolve for noobs.
If you're trying to white balance your footage, go to the color page, select whichever clip you want to correct, and in the lower left, you'll see this little eyedropper. Click on that, and then go to your white balance reference card and click in the white area.